Cooking my dinner, and I'm also cutting something together special. I wanted to wish a happy 65th birthday to Farrokh Bulsara. That was his birth name, and the name everyone else knows him by is Freddie Mercury. Back in 1991, he died of pneumonia as brought on by AIDS. And I think, like most millennials or Gen Xers or whatever, generation you're in, a lot of us grew up with the songs of Queen and the voice of Freddie Mercury. Was a great performer, and his songs resonate with all of us. This is one of my favorites. The Show Must Go On. I've had a lot of favorite Queen songs. I mean, Bohemian Rhapsody, We Are the Champions, Fat Bottom Girls. But this song has always stuck with me. Each morning I get out my diet, can barely stand.
Danielle, I've spent all my years in believing you, but I just can't get no relief. Lord, somebody, ooh, somebody, can anybody find me? Somebody to love. I work,
he works hard
every day of my life. I work till I ache my bones
at the end of the day.
I take home my heart of me. Oh, somebody.
Please, anybody find me.
Tribute and my birthday wish, Mr.
somebody to love, find me somebody to love.